We're here for this afternoon's matchup between the 49ers and the Cowboys.
Well, when you talk about the San Francisco 49ers, Dallas Cowboys, I think of all those championship games they played in those years, and you know what has happened? Here we have many years later. We've got two football teams on the upswing. They're very good, so this should be a very exciting one.
It usually makes a difference in this matchup.
Well, you know, so many times when you get good teams together, it's the little things that make the difference. A blown assignment by a defensive back maybe has the wrong technique on a long pass down the field. That's all it takes, Jim, when you get good teams together. One play, one big play will decide the outcome.
Tiger!
Get
ready.
180. Over. 59.
SOS.
Well, let's go.
180.
Man.
180. Second down and a long way to go. Scanning the field. Pass is made. It's incomplete.
Number 19.
They hit. Charge the ball out.
Third down.
Situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
11.
Tony Romo uncorks the long pass. That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way.
Is turnover on downs by the office.
Now.
The defense comes out in the middle.
Let's go!
Touchdown.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting him ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
He made it. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. Always a threat, and he'll start his return now. We've got an injured player on the field.
That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field. And
Trey,
my
right.
Guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about
Under.
It.
Martin!
To the ground here. They go to the right side. Has the first down and a whole lot more.
Nothing like seeing a complete offense. That's what we're watching here today. Yes, we know they control it, but what they're showing us here, they can grind down some first downs running the football, too.
Let's go. Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
DeMarco Murray is in the back.
Get ready.
Tony Romo is going to take it from the shotgun.
Football like that down the field and pick up a first down. Now you can do anything you want on the offense.
Got
that defense.
The 49ers and the Cowboys. There's a whole lot of history between these two teams. So many years, two dominant teams in the NFL. And you figured out whoever won the NFC was absolutely going to go on and win the Super Bowl. The first couple were won by the Dallas Cowboys. Steve Young,
50-50
against the San Diego Chargers.
Here we go. Watch
the
offense blitz.
Is set
Tiger.
To the line for the first down.
Get ready. Gun.
Quick. Stepping back into the shotgun. Touchdown. Well, it's first to go. I think a lot of defenses are thinking one here. And so the offense, they call a nice play. Very deceptive. They throw the football and they get an easy touchdown pass. Kickoff return formation. And he's going to be taken down well short of the 20. Let's mark him at the 15.
Flex round.
Warren's taking the handoff. He's got 4 yards.
A lot of teams in this game don't even do it anymore. This team, they can power it up in there and pick up those tough yards.
And here we are with the San Francisco 49ers, a team we covered in the Super Bowl down in New Orleans, Super Bowl 47. And this has the makings of a team that's going to be good for a long, long time.
Yeah, it sure does. You look at their football team, where can they improve? They need a consistent pass in the NFL. If you can't hit the quarterback every now and then, I don't care how good your defensive backs are, you're going to give up yards and points. So the 49ers need to get better rushing the quarterback.
I know all these things don't necessarily relate to your one given team, but if you look at the graph about how the teams that lost the previous season, how they played the next, great many of them struggled. The next season,
it's going to be different this time, though. The San Francisco 49ers team, they are really good. They have so many dynamic players, and I just can't imagine Jim Harbaugh backing off and not having control of the football team and getting it done one more time.
They read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
50.
Hey, watch the corner.
Get ready.
There's a round here.
Behind the line. You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
You're
near midfield. It's fourth down. What do you do? I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field.
Gun.
That's a man. See the money.
DeMarco is in the backfield.
Yellow, ready?
Pass. Challenging the defenders on the right side. Recovery by the offense. Well, the offense lucks out this time as they hold on to the football.
Yeah, I think the word luck is appropriate here, no doubt about it. Bad fumble that time by the offensive player, but at least they were alert enough to get there and get on it and keep possession of the football.
Watch the blitz.
Hey, looks like me.
Come on!
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job.
Watch the blitz.
Watch the blitz.
Ohio.
Hey, he's in. I got him all day.
Here we go. Watch none. Watch none.
Shut up. Run.
Nice job that time by the defense. They were ready for a run. Nowhere for the running back to go. And they stopped him for a short game. Well, when you play quarterback in the NFL, it is definitely not for the faint of heart. You no matter how good your offensive line is. Nice job by taking a hit and completing the pass down the field.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. And you're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Listen, I know he was under duress, but you got to hit these type of throws in the NFL. You're not always going to get perfect protection. That's not a good job by the quarterback.
He's coming.
Watch the blitz.
And Manningham.
Let's go.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
Good job, D. Good job. That's where you spotted him out.
Nice job that time by the defense, knowing the situation. Go ahead and let the quarterback complete the pass. Just make sure you come up and make the tackle before the first down. Good job. Fourth down coming up.
Colin Kaepernick.
Ohio!
Short passes. Accuracy is a big, big deal. When you put it on them right in stride, look what happens. They catch it in stride. They don't slow down, of course, and good things happen. Nice touchdown run.
49ers setting up for the kickoff.
Touchback on the kick.
Somehow recover the football.
You know, Jim, you know what happens to guys on offense when they fumble the football? You know where they go? To the bench. Man is going. You fumble it, you're in trouble, you take them out of the game. It's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop their run. When they do that, you're cool. You fake it, you throw it down the field. That's about as easy as it gets. When you play zone in the NFL, what you're trying to do is make the quarterback hold the football just for a half a second longer, and you hope the pass rush can get there. They don't that time. That's why he got the completion. Now that score ties the game up. Now on the defensive side, you got to come out there and take advantage of this feeling you got going now and get the football back for your offense.
The Cowboys for the point after. Inside of the upright. kicking off.
There is nothing like a good return when you talk about special teams. Good blocking, the speed of the returner gets down the field, and after that tackle, now they have good starting field position.
Talking about the 49ers offense and the success of the Niners a year ago, we started to learn the term the pistol offense as they rode all the way to the Super Bowl as the NFC champions. How do you see the pistol work long term?
Oh, you mean, okay,
the running back lined up.
It's catchy. It's like the Wildcat. It does have some merit. Is it going to change the NFL? The answer is absolutely no. It's not going to change the league. So it's going to be interesting to see as the season goes along what everybody did during the offseason to stop the pistol.
Here we go.
On the run. Throws to the right. Makes the grab.
Good job.
That's a first down catch.
We see it all the time, don't we? Quarterbacks breaking contain, stepping up in the pocket, getting outside, and more we're seeing these guys are getting better at throwing the football while on the run. Picked up some good yards, nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards. First down, move those chains, and keep this offense going. Puts them ahead, and it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind.
the 49ers with an extra point try on the way. Makes the PAT. The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. It's a touchback at the 40-yard spot at the 20.
Smarts to fake the run and throw the ball. Good
play
time by the offense.
Over.
He's going deep. Ball into the end zone and it almost gets picked off by the defense.
Here we go. Big front.
Well, let's go.
Here for the defense. Reaches out and grabs it.
Good job on the play call that time. Calling
for
a short pass. Even though it comes up short of the first down, it opens up many things that you can do on third. You can run a reverse, draw plays, screen plays, or short. You can still throw it down the field.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Right here.
Plenty of defensive backs on the field for this one. Looking to the right side and throwing. That catch will extend the drive.
Well, you get a couple first downs. It just gives you such great confidence. It makes everybody relax. And I always say this, when you're a relaxed athlete, that's when you play your best.
Over.
This will likely be the final play before the first attempt. The throw to the left. Touchdown. For the score in the end zone.
Well, here we are. It's a tie game now. We'll see how the teams react to it. Will it be positive or negative?
Time now for a short break, and we'll be back after halftime for the beginning of the third quarter. Danielle Bellini is there with the latest from the sidelines.
I had a moment to speak with Patrick Willis at halftime. Neither side has the edge so far, and he said that's a byproduct of the team being very evenly matched. He told me it's always fun to coach these games because it's the little details that will be the biggest factor down the stretch. Should be a fun one to watch, guys, next year.
Thanks, Danielle, and now we'll go to the field.
Let's go!
First and 10. Pass complete. And he's brought down.
This time it's a halfback screen. Nice job by the quarterback. The halfback, good job after catching it. Picked up some good yards.
That interception. Come on, gave them now. Dropping back the pass.
Number 85, the intent of the season.
Coming up, second down.
Here we go!
Unstoppable. The 30, the 20, the 10, in on the stop.
Oh, I got him!
Okay. By the quarterback, puts the football right in the hands of the wide receiver. He's behind the defense, but look at the hustle and the speed by the defense. They get the tackle from behind.
Ohio!
Let's go, watch the blitz, watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
Let's see how they back up.
Here we go. Red 38. Red 38.
There's some shifting around in the backfield.
Hey.
Run. Miller is going to take the handoff now.
Good job. Credit.
Lost the first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it. Quarterback. It's a tie game. You're down in here in the red zone. Be careful with the football. You at least want to get 3 points out of this.
Ohio! I got press! Let's go!
This is a sweet play all the way.
Third and goal. You don't get into the end zone. What do you do now? I think you go for it. You call the right play. Give your team a chance to put a touchdown on the board.
They're coming.
Touchdown.
That time on fourth and goal, the offense goes for it. The defense is all excited. They want to try to stop them, and they make bad mistakes and give up the touchdown.
The point after is good. The Cowboys are ready to run back this kick. He will run this one back. He gets out past the 20 and 22 yards down at the 24.
That time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Under.
Romo is turning to look downfield now after selling the play fake.
Down days to jar the football out of the hands of the receiver, but the defender did it that time. He hit him. That football came loose. Incomplete pass.
Luady.
Throwing now to his left. Unable to complete that one. And that's a very quick three and out.
Gun.
Always aware of the change.
I like this. Show 50, some patience. 50. Don't try to get it all one play. Pick up first downs and try to go down the field and score.
First down.
Get ready.
Looking for
a gained a few yards. That's what you do. All plays don't score.
Let's go.
180.
186. Throws to the left. Football in the gloves these receivers wear, the rules that you can't touch them, there's no excuse for dropping the football.
Lennon! Hey, man!
Walk the corner, left from the center. Throw it over the middle. That's
the coordinator's got to call play. 50-50! Let's see if he can do it. His team is down. He needs a big play here.
Let's go!
Let's see what they do on first down. Following that. And not until they pick up the yardage as he brought down.
Nice throw that time by the quarterback in the red zone. Gets a completion. There's some tight spots. Not a lot of room. So you got to really try to put that out there.
Three down.
Let's go. Here we got Mike, number 53. Mike, 53.
Over 59.
SOS.
50. Under 180.
Back to throw once more. Bravo. Able to complete the pass to Dez Bryant.
Anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football's arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Hurry up!
That is play number 10.
Oh, yeah.
Hurry up! Here we go again.
No. Check
get
it
ready.
Out.
Get ready.
Right 82, right here. Get there.
Romo runs it in for the touchdown, and what about Romo's ability running the football?
If Tony Romo could truly do it all. He's mobile in the pocket. He can make all the throws. And he will take off the football.
That's how we do, D. That's how we do. They don't want none of this.
They're lining up here for the onside kick.
This kind of pressure. Doesn't even have time to set his feet. Another throw offline.
Ohio!
Watch the blitz!
Here we go!
Second half, and they're moving the football. That is a great feeling.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
And Manningham's going to get set. Let's go. The slot.
What?
Nine. First and ten. Left side. Catch is made.
You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Lined up now for the point after. Driving extra point is good. 49ers setting up for the kickoff. And he begins his return.
Sometimes it's better to be lucky than good. The fumble by the kick return team, and look out. The football goes out there. They make the recovery. Well, good job of them.
The
49ers defense now is going to go nickel. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Quarterbacks love play-action passes because the defense, sometimes they're expecting run. You fake it, easy completion down the field.
Hey. 15 minutes to go. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Cowboys step to the line to begin the fourth quarter after a big gainer to close out the third.
11! Under
20! Now it's time to make it up. They give it to the back.
There we go. 20 sweeps
on the run. Gain of four on the play.
Second down coming up.
Under.
Gets the handoff.
Boy, after watching that long run, I'm winded. That was a nice job by the running back. Good job up front, sustaining the blocks. Offense got to be happy with that.
And Williams is lined up in the slot.
Over.
Mike, 53.
Well, let's go. We're waiting.
My guy.
21.
Here we got Mike, number 53. Mike, 53.
Go, go.
Sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another
concussion.
Rules of the game, tight coverage. That time they have double coverage on him. It doesn't matter. The throw comes, they go up, they make the catch.
Hey!
All you can do is raise your arm and go, well, we did our best.
Let's go.
Here we go.
Here we go.
Watch the blitz.
He's coming in 41, 41.
The extra tight end. Second down and 10. Looking long. Dez Bryant is there, but it's incomplete.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover, too. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Get ready.
Incomplete, and it brings up third down. Reed makes the interception.
Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
Ohio! Ohio! Ohio!
Let's go!
Red 38! Red 38!
Run, 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 run!
Good job that time by the running back, getting down the field, picking up big yards. Getting hit. Don't lead them too far in a slant route. Just throw it right at them.
Watch the safety blitz. Watch the safety blitz. Let's
go! Blitz! Blitz! Tight end! What? 90!
Run, run, run!
Stop that run just for a short gain.
Hey, man, 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 man.
Ohio, Ohio.
Come on, let's go.
Here comes the training staff as we've got a player down on the field. That's a good job. He's able to get up and get off the field, and my guess is he's going to be okay. A little bit of a scare there, no doubt about it. That makes everybody nervous.
Let's
go! Left to the line for the seventh play of the drive. He had it, but the hit charged the ball a little bit. That was a big hit by the defender that time on the secret drops the football. I'll tell you what, I guarantee the next time he goes over the middle, he'll be looking for that defender. Play calling, bad play, bad execution.
20, 20,
go
hurry
to
up!
The bench and try to rethink what you're doing.
Get ready!
Playing with the lead, but doing whatever it
can to just try to run. You're hoping for the big play, maybe a touchdown, but also you got to think about interference. You can get that a lot of times, but that was a nice throw and catch.
Over 59.
He just guarded the football loose with that hit. Nice job. Get that shoulder into the receiver. Knock that football out.
Over.
Second down following that incompletion. Trying that left side. Romo gets it to
Kill.
Closer to the end zone. That's what you got to do.
It's
hard always to come out and just make big plays. You got to do the dirty work. This offense is doing it right. Good job that time by the defense. They stop them short on third and goal. What will the offense do? I'm sure the defense is hoping they go for it.
Under 20, hurry up. 41.
This game is closing in on the finish, and the defense can make one touchdown. This is why a head coach gets paid so much money. You get in situations like this, they have to make the call on fourth and goal.
Gun.
He goes for it, and they get it.
Gun.
Get ready.
Over 59. 50. 52.
Challenging the defenders to the right side, and they will have a 2-point conversion. Good stand by the defense. The 49ers in kickoff return formation. The big returns. Here's the squid kick.
Kickoff return. 1 yard. Number 82 on the return.
Defender making the hit.
Ohio!
Offense lines
Let's
up.
Let's go!
Scrambling out of the pocket. And they get to him
at the 40.
Colin Kaepernick had that record-setting performance in the playoffs against Green Bay in the 2012 season. What a threat he is running it.
Yeah, he is. Very smart when he decides to run with the football. Knows how to read the defenses. Why? Because that's what he did in college in 2012. He was a
Well, he dropped the football. There's no doubt why he dropped it. You have to look it in.
Deserve to throw an interception. heads up here.
Let's go, let's go.
Hit him so hard, there's no chance of hanging on. Hits the ground and the defense recovers.
Watch the blitz.
Here we go.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt. When you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done. Kaepernick. That's a nice run there. Good job.
Good game, Tom.
The Cowboys are going to burn the first of their three timeouts right here. They face first.
Let's go! Ahead.
Takes the knee. Call for the timeout to stop the clock. An extra tight end.
Stop the offense at times.
This game is about.
Here we go! Grand 38! Grand 38!
There it is. The game has come to an end. It was a good one throughout. Hotly.